Hey, what's going on YouTube? This video was actually requested by one of y'all. I should have got to it. But like when it was requested, I was at work and I couldn't even do it. And then I had bought this and I'm like, you know, I wasn't gonna make no videos until this came in. So to the person who suggested this, I didn't forget. You know, I'm doing it right now. Hopefully you see it. I don't know. But if you do, you do. It's Ezmil. I don't know who this is. I've never heard of this person. Their name is Ezmil. The song is called I Don't Know. Yeah, he was just telling me, you know, this person got mad views, blah, blah, blah. You might get mad views reacted to. And I'm like, you know what? I got you, bro. No worries. Just link it to me. I'm going to do it. Yeah, let's cue this intro. Let's get into the video. I'm talking too much. Doing what I'm supposed to. Why you at the brand new? Girl, I want the old you. All these hoes in my DM, but somehow I chose you. I could tell that something's wrong. Girl, you know I know you. I'm hoping that these videos come, like the sound quality come out good. Because I didn't hear them. I don't really look back at my videos. I just post them. Like, I literally just record them and post them. Like, I don't even look back at them most of the time.
Bro, Daenerys snapped on everyone.
Is that Game of Thrones he's watching?
Hey, what the fuck is up, like, with this Snapchat filter everyone's using? Like, everybody trying to be chicks now. I swear if I use that shit, I'll be, like, the prettiest guy ever. Okay. Yo. If you cheese on cold and you're wondering why, yeah, better stand in line, cause these fans are crying like these dandelions. They tears fanned and flying with fear grabbing Iron Man. So marvel over the weird this R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Bone crushing a rib when I drive a stake through the heart of a busted body kid. Vroom, vroom. Up a rusted dodge and drift, that muscle minded shit. So fuck it, wow, we get wrecked like R-E-C-T. Mobile, cause all of you phony bitches is wagging. Disgusting, really, but I fucking Optimus Prime, slept androgynous rhyme, cause I'm popping this rhyme like it's bottle with time. Fuck is clocking at 9:10, I'm rocking Haagen-Dazs.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm messing with this music video. I'm not really messing with the song like that, but the music video is fine.
They cream when they see the icy shit, bitch. Look, icy shit that you don't, motherfucker. Finna light three clips through your dome, motherfucker. On my Spike Lee shit, I Malcolm, motherfuckers. Better flight flee dip if you alone, motherfucker. Don't test me. Rapping this to make it, though I'll never find cake. I've been Mr. Rangers, so I seven times late.
Nah, he do got the bars in. I'm liking how he's saying the bars and he got the visuals to go with it. And like, I ain't gonna like. I don't know who edited this, but who edited this is actually, you know, it's like a simple, but not really simple, clean edit. And it goes perfect for what he got going on. I ain't gonna lie, I'm messing with it.
Yeah, I'm in situations looking very dark, eh? I mean, shit, you raise is good at every darn thing. Set my privileged peers.
Oh, I like how he did that.
Shit was horrible whenever I would think about it. I was shifting my gears while dripping in tears and looking my heart at the sword. I'll be fine if I put tape around it. Rolled around like the cardiac film strip off of the clothing. Like, where is the party at? Wills get jaggedy edges and stabbed at Tekashi rat kills. Niche failed the rebellion.
That was a hard bar. That bar right there was hard. Hold on, look. He says stabbed Tekashi rat. Kill snitch. Yo, nah. Wait, what did he say?
Real shit, yeah, me and Slazzy, two of us is my squad. Deck them till they screwed up. I'll be on my Ellie.
Hey, you see how the visuals.
Yeah, me and Slazzy, two of us is my squad. Deck them.
The visuals really help you understand what he's saying in the lyrics. Like, you see how it says my squad deck, like as in quad decker? Like, and he got the quad decker face, right? Yo, like.
Till they screwed up.
I don't know who that is, but. Screwed, I guess that's his name.
I'll be on my Elimo, really though, Philly Bo, Chapel White and City, so Sicky Mo, Billy Bo, bagging up a silly hoe.
Yo,
well, I be really feeling dirty as shit. Cleaner.
I don't know what's wrong with me today. I be not liking songs at first and then liking them after. I did the same thing with the Kodak song too, cause I'm actually starting to like this song. But he's spitting, the bars is hitting. I don't know if he dripping. You know what I'm saying?
The roundup 10 plus 30 a clip, served in a tip. I just need a bitch that I can fuck while she working the ship. See up the clock, but
that was a fire edit. That was a fire. Yo, Who edited this? That was fire. Got the normal anime face, then you got the crazy anime face, and then boom. Working this shit like, yo, that's fire, bro. That's fire. I ain't gonna lie. That was hard. The pickle. Yo, that, yo. Editing? 10 out of 10, bro. He can sing too? Nigga, see, you know, it's something real enough. I'll be smooth with it at the same time. Kitty jiggy with the flow spitting on the same rhyme. And the ladies, yeah, they love it because they know that they mine. And you pussy motherfucker stayed on my hate line.
Who the hell? Hello? Oh, it's you, hater number 5. How you doing, baby? Really? Oh, is that it? Oh, so you came by just to say my song sucks. And you hate the way I mix them too. Oh, shucks. Hey, I'm sorry to stop you. I gotta go. I'm on a mission. Killing abominations now with dick babies. Pedo? And gamble on it. Game the trick, ladies. Yeah. Reno. Baddest slim, I know that it's safe. Evo? Think you're spitting, hold your mistake. We know. Ask a pig what kind of cake you're baking. Delicious. Articles on me that think I'm faking. Fictitious. Claim you bang, but when you get taken, snitches. Fuck with me, but on the gram you hate. Y'all bitches.
Who the fuck is this nigga, bro? Cause this nigga can fucking spit. I ain't even gonna sit here and cap. Ginamit yung flow mo sa forever. Okay lang naman yata, diba? Wala namang problema, no?
I don't know. Ask your Filipino homies to, like, translate the shit for you. Yeah, you got that, like, fucking Manny Pacquiao thing going on for you. You impersonated him. You got some Filipino homies. Yeah. Bye.
That was diff. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, shouts out to dude who suggested me this. That was fire, bro. That was fire. I ain't gonna sit here and lie. Hey, hope you enjoyed that video. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe. Hit that post notification bell so y'all never miss an upload from y'all. Boy, we almost monetized this. We already hit 1K. We go for 5K right now. And we still going crazy. You already know we going back with the daily uploads. I'm trying to go stupid. Hey, and if my job don't give me my fucking bread tomorrow, bro, I'm fucking quitting. I'm leaving and I ain't never going back. And that's word to everything. Every fucking day.